Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. May we all be blessed with health and protection from the Almighty. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Prima Hadi, outstanding student of Polytechnic Caltex Riau. Allow me to convey one of the themes in Sustainable Development Goals, number 4, related to quality education. With a motivation approach, the topic that I will convey is moving together to realize free learning for Indonesia to be tough, Indonesia to grow and free from COVID-19. Welcoming Indonesia's 76th Independence Day, I invite all Indonesian young generation to take wisdom and feel it. We are all experiencing the impact of this COVID-19 pandemic. From early childhood education, elementary, junior high school, senior high school, and college, there are many obstacles. This incident also exposed the fails of the weakness in the quality of our education. Conventional interaction face-to-face can no longer be done. School or college done from home. At the elementary level, almost all parents currently get a new assignment to become an impromptu teacher for their children. Pick up and drop off tasks to school. Many children and parents are stressed because they are not used to using online learning. At the higher education level, with students who are more independent, access to practice is limited, especially vocational programs. Not to mention if the internet network in remote villages is not yet available properly, or have to switch gadgets with other siblings, and it gets worse if the online hours are the same. Even some children are forced to not go to school because they help the family economy due to financial crisis. If the conditions are like that, how do we talking about the quality of education? Isn't the progress and welfare of a country highly dependent on the quality of education? However, behind the difficulties, there are lessons to be learned. Humans are endowed with intelligence and ability to adapt to environment condition. Just do these little things. First, strengthen your intention, invite your friends, your group together. Let's support the program has been launched by the Minister of Education, Culture, Research and Technology. With whatever small help we can do, including help and direct prospective underprivileged students around you to register for the college keep and school keep. Don't drop out. Share your Wi-Fi for people around you, and if you can IT, share the knowledge, support the effort of digitizing schools around you. Increase your achievement and add with character strengthening, because this will open the door of your future. If there are guru penggerak around you, help them. Discuss what you can do together. Don't complain about the new curriculum at your place. Rest assured, your teacher or your lecturer wants the best for you. Join the Merdeka Campus program and interest you. You need to get out of your comfortable position a lot. Advance our culture and language, because in the international world, we are known from our culture. This is our identity. It's like a small candle that can only give light as far as your hand reaches. But if the candle is together and there are many others, then its reach will be wider. Rest assured, you will not be alone. Second, simultaneously move together to realize free learning. On your own, your little light will be meaningless in the middle of the vast and pitch dark forest. But if the candle were lit together, their light will be able to match the starlight. Hopefully, with your small effort that are carried out together in realizing independent learning, you can improve the quality of education in accordance with the SDGs program, and of course, make Indonesia to be thought Indonesia to grow and free from COVID-19. Greetings, Independence from Riau, young generation, we can.